Now we're gonna say under standard state conditions, the volume of one mole of any gas, an ideal gas just means a gas that behaves as though it's by itself. So one mole of any gas under STP will have the same volume. So at STP, one mole of carbon dioxide, one mole of nitrogen gas, or one mole of helium gas. All of these gases look different, okay? Some of them are just atoms by themselves. Others are different elements connected together. Under standard state conditions, under STP, all moles of gases have the same volume. They all have 22.4 liters, okay? And we're gonna say that this volume is known as our standard molar volume. So remember, under STP conditions, one mole of any type of gas will have that as their volume.